In just a moment. Zings him over the shoulder.
Jerry lost his cool, and as he got into Savage, Macho Man wrapped him up, nailed him hard, side headlocked him, and now reverse face lock on him. I don't know whether he's got his bone down there on that sleeper side or not. It's hard to tell. Referee Jerry Calhoun checking in there. Certainly, he would see it if it were an illegal choke. Lawler hooks the leg. Savage kicking it, trying to get away from it. Stamina. And he'll battle you right out of your socks. Lawler now turns I see Savage going to the tights. Lawler grabs his eyes, and he was screaming. I don't know what he had. Referee checks his hands, but he obviously is rid of whatever it was by this moment. We're at the seven-minute mark. Lawler and Savage. Broke it up. Randy puts him on the deck. One, two. Lawler's foot is up on the rope. Two count only. Savage furious. He jerks Lawler up, and the referee says, "No, sir, you didn't break the hold." Ooh. Stomp Lawler hard right in the chest. Trying to block the suplex. Savage nails him. And Lawler knocked over on the apron. And he is off on the concrete floor. Watch out. Savage goes up to the top. Turnbuckle. Drops down right on Lawler's back. Woof. On top of that ring post, dropped outside the ropes. And again, Macho Man going for the throat of the eyes. Only the people right over there in front of it can tell what we are. And the view from it. No. disqualification, but Savage right back again. Tough son of a gun. He's going up on top of that cage. I don't believe it. He is way up in the air. The Macho Man is said to be crazy. I believe it now. Comes off the top of that cage. Down in the center of that ring. Lawler moved out of the way. And the height was set that the Macho Man stunned himself. And here comes the King. Hits both of the ropes, flip back on his head, and Lawler going with a pile driver, and the referee's going to stop him. Lawler, despite the warning of the official, he's trying to pay Savage back all at once. Up in the air. Lawler jumped over and Savage falls on the ropes. Savage fireman carry throw picks him up on the shoulders. Airplane spin. Stumbles down on the concrete. He still hasn't gotten his equilibrium back. Lawler also. Here comes Randy. Ah, Lawler catches him. Big elbow puts him on the deck. 15 minutes down, 45 to go. You can bet you neither one of these bodies will be able to stand it 45 more minutes. At this pace, although I said the same thing about Lawler and Terry Funk, and they went 60 minutes. But Savage is totally a wild man. I just don't see how it could happen. The referee breaks him up. He goes right back at the throat of Jerry Lawler. On the ropes, he's choking Lawler. Randy catapults him back to the center of the ring. He's got both hands of tights. He's got one count. The referee sees him, says, break it up. He had both hands on the tights. Looked like he grabbed two handles and was getting the pin. Lawler over by the ring apron. Savage hammer. right into that ring, and he is mashing his features grotesquely to start it. Lawler now trying to battle him off of it. And Savage again mashes the King's face right into the wire. Referee trying to get the Macho Man back. Terrible punishment battling inside that wire. Oh. He grabs the nose of Lawler, and the referee can't get him out. He's breaking the hold just at the count. But he is punishing the King. Referee just told him, I'm going to disqualify you. On the throat now of Lawler. And the referee finally got his attention. He can't win any title with a disqualification. He looked like he was going for a pile driver. Lawler shot one right. His second one missed him. Lawler goes for a pile driver, and the referee blocks that. Bridge Lawler and put him on the deck. Of course, there's a perfect chance for Savage to say, hey, I didn't do it intentionally. He was trying to pile drive me. But we got our own idea about this wild man. Kind of won. Lawler just makes it out. The King running out of steam. 18 minutes, 55 seconds. And Savage, who's got to be burning up an awful lot of energy himself, dumps Lawler down inside the cage. And the referee kind of pulled him. Savage didn't get his full jump on Lawler, but put him down to a knee and follows it up as he is right on top of Jerry Lawler. Slammed his head into that side of that cage. Imagine what both of these guys will feel like tomorrow. I can't believe they've been able to go 20 minutes in that cage. Crowd getting behind Lawler, trying to get him steamed up. Lawler blocking Savage's effort, catches him in the midsection, slams Randy into the side of the ring, and here's Lawler back in the ring, going after Macho Man. Lawler heaves him over the side, he hits the cage, here comes Big Joe LeDuc. LeDuc is climbing right over the top of that cage. I can't believe that. LeDuc in the air above Lawler. It's going to be a disqualification as LeDuc brings it about. 20 minutes and 50 seconds. But now LeDuc and Savage have Lawler inside that cage. Seconds. Joe LeDuc, we've told you how agile this guy is for a big man, climbed right up over the top of that cage. Can't believe it. Dropped down from the top turnbuckle. Now he and Savage are pounding Lawler and the referee. Lawler wins it, but oh, well, he regret this one. Calhoun thrown over the top rope, dropped out into the concrete floor. The Duke puts Lawler down on the deck. Here comes Savage. Drops with an elbow. They've got to get that door open and get some help in there for Lawler. While Savage holds him, the Duke drops down with a big leg. Eddie Marlin, Jim Jameson, Dutch Mantel, Art Cruz, all coming out here. Eddie's got the key to the lock on the cage. Done, and meanwhile, Savage and LeDuc just beating the stew out of Lawler. There goes Dutch in there. Jim Jameson. Savage gets away. Jameson and Dutch trying to get LeDuc out. Art Cruz helping Lawler. And referee Jerry Calhoun with a leg injured. Well, the winner in 2050, the King by disqualification, but boy, oh boy, he paid the price in it. Still a Southern heavyweight champ, Jerry Lawler.
Now I'm back on my feet, just a man in this.